friends, welcome back to my channel. My name is Alexis Lopez, and today we are going to be doing my everyday makeup routine. Here I have my big bag of my handy dandy cosmetics. So yeah, why don't we just get started? So to start off, I always start with my Smashbox primer. This is the Photo Finish Foundation Primer, my all-time favorite. If you guys have seen any of my other videos, you would have seen that I've always used this primer. It's like literally the only one I feel that like really helps to keep my makeup on, and it really gives me like a smooth finish, like diminishing any pores, any like flaws or anything like that. So once that's on, I like to go in with my Makeup Forever Ultra. Sorry, a little bit of an itch on your nose. Makeup Forever Ultra HD Foundation. Lately, I've been liking to just use my fingers as my tool for application. I don't know why I never used to do this, but lately it's like so echoey in here. Lately I've just been liking to use my fingers. I rub the foundation in my fingers, and then I just apply that on my face. I find that like the foundation just applies much better. Sometimes with like a brush, I feel like some of the product ends up on the brush and not on my skin. So really been liking just doing this lately. Okay, so up next, this is like my holy grail concealer. I love it. It is so affordable and it works really well. It's honestly like I think the best drugstore concealer I've ever used, and that is the New Instant Age Rewind Eraser Dark Circles by Maybelline. So it's this guy right here. And I use the shade Sand. So I'm just gonna line that up. Getting a few pimples here and there. And a little bit to hide up the bridge of my nose. Yeah, you can come in if you want. Okay, so for my eyebrows, I like to use my Shade Light Eye Palette by Kat Von D, and I always go in with this color here, and I like to just follow sort of like the natural shape of my eye. I don't like really thick, like blocky, very unnatural looking eyebrows. I try to make them look as natural as possible while still giving them some shape. So I like to start off sort of at the top of my eyebrow and use a light hand and work my way out. I like to go in with a little spoolie brush and just brush them out to make them more natural and sort of like spread that product out evenly. And one more thing that I do is I take a brow gel. This one is the Essence Lash and Brow Gel, and I'll just brush through them. I love that noise. I don't know why. I'll just brush through them and make sure that they are in place. They don't move at all because we don't like our eyebrows to move. This is where I get into my eyes. Now my eyes are very simple. I use one shade, and I actually use the Too Faced Medium Deep Chocolate Bronzer for my eyes and for my bronzer. Now I usually like to use a cream contour, but when I'm doing like my everyday look, I need something fast and quick. I don't do my cream contour. That's usually on the day where I'm going out, or I'm gonna be out all day doing a lot of things. I need my makeup to last. I'll do a cream bronzer, and then I'll set it with a powdered bronzer. But for today, for the purpose of today's video, we're just gonna stick with this. So I like to just apply my bronzer on my eyelid to just add like a nice natural contour to the eye. And then I take the other end of my brush, put brush right there into the product, tap that off a little bit, and I go underneath my eye. I go again with the same powder. I take an angular brush and tap that off a little bit, the excess powder, and then that's when I go in to my cheeks and contour a little bit to bronze out my face, warm it up a bit. I like to also make sure that I apply that on my hairline too, to create an even complexion around, make it all balanced out. Don't forget like the temples too, of your forehead. You sort of want to go like in the shape of a three, so like one, two, three. I really like to put some underneath my chin to just really define. I like to sort of squeeze the brush like that, and I'll just put a little bit on the edge of my nose just to contour that a bit. I don't like a super contoured nose, just a little bit of dusting on the bridge of my nose. Or like the edges of my nose. There we go, perfect. After that, I like to go back in with my translucent powder and I get like this side of my sponge, dip that in there, and I like to sort of outline my contour just to define it a bit. So I'll start it like here on my ear, I'll do like that base. And I'll draw that line to sort of the corners of my mouth. Of course, I need to, you know, curl my eyelashes. They definitely need a little bit of assistance. They do not curl on their own. So I like to go in there and curl those girls up to the heavens. Because we like a nice curled lash. Really opens up the eye. Right now I've been using the Essence Lash Princess Mascara. Honestly, this mascara is super affordable and it does the job. I like how it does my eyelashes, so I've just been using this one lately. Eyelashes are open, they're popping just like how I like them. Really opened up the eye there. I always get mascara on my eye, it's like inevitable, so I'll just go in with a little Q-tip and clean up the areas that I got mascara on. Then next I'll go in with my blush. So I'm using the blush, which one is this one? This one is In the Nude by Nudies. This one, it is a blush and lip tint. Really love a nice cream blush. I think it looks natural and youthful. And this one applies very nicely. So I like to focus it on the apples of my cheek and sort of dab it on and drag that to my temples. I'll put a little bit on the tip of my nose and then I'll just use my fingers, and I'll use the warmth of my fingers to just blend that out. I love a nice rosy cheek. I think it just adds a touch of like youthfulness to the face. It adds warmth to the face, makes you look more alive. You know, it's nice to add some color. There we go. Then I like to go in with my Morphe Liquid Illuminating Drops. These are amazing. Absolutely love these drops. They are so easy. They they don't look powdery, they apply super nicely, and you don't need a lot either. So I just like to put three little dots right there, like so. I put a little bit more than three dots there, and then I'll just put a little bit on the tip of my nose and right there. And then I'll just take my finger and I'll blend that out. So I'll just kind of dab that on, and it adds like such a nice natural glow to your skin. I love liquid highlighters. I like them a lot more than powdered. I still use powdered highlighters, especially when I'm on a set it because, you know, I need it to last me a while. But just using it for every day, I love using a liquid highlighter. I think it's very natural and like super effortless. As you can see the shine. I'm gonna dust off the powder that I have here. Dust that off. Maybe go in with a little bit more mascara. You can never have too much mascara. And lastly, we are gonna finish off the look with a lip liner. I love this lip liner. I've been using it quite a lot because, you know, this is like my everyday lip liner. It is the Rimmel Lasting Finish. I think it's in the shade Tiramisu. Yes, it's really faded, so it's really hard to see. But it's in the shade Tiramisu 050. So I'll just outline my lips. It's a nice, I love this liner because it's a very nice natural color. It like enhances your lips. I think a lip liner applies much nicer, very smoothly, very easily when you have like a chapstick on. I always like to put a little bit of Vaseline before I start my makeup and just have it there set on my lips so that when I get to my lips are nice and moisturized, because no one likes crusty lips. You want your lip color to look very nice. Okay guys, there you go. This is my everyday makeup look. Just gonna take this headband off and show you guys the finished look. So this is my everyday look. This is the look I have been going to for my weekends. Super easy, doesn't require a lot. I've been absolutely loving this look. These are like my go-to everyday products. Obviously, depending on the look I'm going for, I use them a little bit differently, but for an everyday look, this is how I like to use them. So if you guys like this video, please give this video a big thumbs up if you liked the makeup look. And let me know if you guys use any of these products. I would love to know if you guys love them as much as I do, or if there's any products that you guys would like to recommend. I always love to try new things, so just leave that in the comment section down below. Anyways guys, I'll see you in my next video. Mwah! Yeah, can't wait to see you guys again. Bye. I have a special guest. It's Alexi. He's really shy. Well, not really, actually. He's not shy at all, but he's shy to be in my videos. He doesn't want to say hi to you guys. So I have my 500 and, I think I have 18 friends right now.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Look, he knows how to speak some Spanish. That's about all he knows how to say. I'm kidding. I'm joking. He got mad at me. He knows how to say other things too, like cerveza. I'm gonna put this in the outtakes.
Outtakes?
Yeah, it's not going in my actual video.
What?
Guys, so I showed you how to do my everyday makeup look, and now this is how I'm dressed. We're gonna go eat falafels, and then we're gonna go to my sister's house for an Easter dinner. I gotta stuff our faces. Why are you staring at me like that? Okay guys, now I'm really gonna go. Bye!
The outtakes are still going. Yeah.
You're recording? That's so funny. Ah, that's too close. I was just washing my hands. Now he's stalking me with the camera. Why aren't you in it, huh? Ah, I'm gonna fall off.